bigger is better, at least in the minds of Panasonic and Acer when it comes to tablets and all-in-ones. The two companies introduced massive devices at the IFA Consumer Electronics Show in Berlin this week. Panasonic showed off a 20-inch 4K tablet, which is aimed at professionals like artists and architects. The screen has a resolution of 3840 by 2560 pixels and carries an equally impressive price tag of almost $6,000. It will start shipping in Europe in November. One of the biggest letdowns, though, of the tablet is that it only has 2 hours of battery life. Over on Acer's stand, the company was showing a 24-inch all-in-one based on Google's Android OS. The computer is powered by an NVIDIA Tegra 3 quad-core processor. While it may have been impressive to showgoers, Android is designed for mobile devices with touchscreens, not for desktops that use keyboards and mice. In Europe, it will cost €429 or $570 and start shipping in mid-October. At IFA 2013 in Berlin, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.